to have a slight rest as we come across the lake there. Now we're back into the forest, a very technical forest, as the inside and outside developing in that bit that is key for this whole next section.
Yeah, I took the inside. We saw a different line on the women's on the outside. It's really hard to take as well, but we're going to see different lines on the junior men's. See the way he's pumping to grab as much feed as he can.